24 years ago, I met a girl on a middle school choir trip who at the time I believe thought I was very annoying. 22 years ago, she stopped my breath with her performance at a high school recital of Amoria Mia Bella. 21 years ago, she agreed to go on a date with me. And then 15 years ago, she agreed to marry me as I asked her in front of the building that my grandparents had met. For the past 14 years, she has been my lovely wife. Gerianne, I love you. You've always been my someone, and have a happy 40th birthday.
Auntie G, I love you when we get to like have sleepovers together and we like to make fun crafts together.
What about you, Benji?
I love it when we both make coffee together and when tea together and like when we play together and hug and like put lotion on too.
Happy birthday, Auntie G! Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gerianne. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Gerianne. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
What else do you want to tell her?
And so I love playing games and pictures with you. So if you want to take more, I would love to. Good luck.
Good luck with your 40th.
Say we love you. Hope
we
you have a good
you,
day.
Gerianne,
love you.
On your birthday.
Isaac, you say, bye, we love you.
Bye, we love you.
We love you.
Okay,
love you, Gerianne.
Love you,
Gerianne.
Bye.
Bye.
Good job. Yay, you're 40! Happy birthday, Gerianne! I tried to get the Izzy in the picture too, but unfortunately she's just like running away from us. I wonder if I can flip the camera around. Maybe I can. Anyway, wanted to wish you a very happy birthday on this great day. A couple of things that come to mind as we were trying to be able to figure out what we might put into this video. One of the things is what a great gift giver you are, because I'm wearing the t-shirt that you bought for me many, many years ago. I love this shirt. The other thing that I wanted, Isabel, come here. Come on over here. Come on over here. Come here. Here, grab her and see if we can get her in the video. The other thing I wanted to note was how much fun you are when we have our family game nights, because you get about as enthusiastic as I do when we're having those nights. They are so much fun and I love them. We are so grateful that you joined our family all those years ago, and I think that you're a great match for Nick, and we're so happy that you are a part of our family. Hey, Isabel, come here. Come on over here. Can you sit? Look. There's Izzy. She wishes you a happy birthday, too.
She's a good girl.
Okay, now to finish this off, we're going to sing happy birthday to you. Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Can we get in the same pitch, maybe? Happy. Come on. Happy birthday. You do it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Anyway,
happy birthday to you.
We'll do it better when we're in person. Love you.
Yep, love you.
Bye.
Hey, Gerianne. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and say that I love you from me and Milo.
Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart? How the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. I'll tell you about the magic and the free your soul, but it's like trying to tell a stranger about a rock and roll.
Happy birthday! I can't believe you're going to be 40, because that means in a couple months I'm going to be 40. And to me, I still feel like we're 16 and in high school and making Wendy's runs and hanging out in McCaddy Park and hanging out at your house, playing music, trying on all of your clothes as we clean your room. It's insane. I have the benefit of working in a high school every single day, so I literally get to relive some of the best moments of my life. And I would say 99% of them involve you at some point. And I hope you have an amazing day. I hope the surprise went off without a hitch. And I wish I was there to squeeze you in person and tell you happy birthday. But this is gonna have to do. Happy birthday. Love you so much. And I hope we get to see you soon. I hope we get to travel to Michigan and visit with you guys soon. So love you, love you, love you. Have a fantastic day. Mwah!
Hello, Gerianne. Yaya! Happy 40th birthday. This is a big year for a lot of things. I am so proud of you, of all the things you've done, all the things you continue to do. And of course, I miss you terribly always. But I always take a little bit of you on stage with me, and I always hold you in such a high regard, musically and spiritually and family-wise. Your wisdom is always sort of sitting on that shoulder and always kind of guiding me. I am so glad you were born. And as you enter this phase of your life, I encourage you to always think about checking yourself, making sure that your cup is full, because that is what you deserve. And you've worked so hard your whole life, taking care of so many people, and we all have your back. So it's okay, and I encourage you to spend the next 40 taking care of yourself and showing that abundant love that you have. You're so important to so many people around you. And a friend told me a long time ago, I think this was in high school, that remember in your darkest moments that you are someone else's light. People just love you, and I adore you and respect you and value you, see you, and feel you, and you've just taught me to be a better human, and I'm so grateful you were born. Happy birthday, and I can't wait until we see each other again. I love you. Yeah, yeah. I got a full tank.
Hey, Gerianne. It's Kim, in case you couldn't tell. Today, I'm going to be performing for you a very special rendition of Happy Birthday on my canjo. Okay, Wish me luck. Happy birthday, Gerianne. I love you and I miss you. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Gerianne. I'm sorry I couldn't be there today, but I definitely wanted to wish you a happy birthday. You are one of the most talented, resilient, tenacious women I've ever met, and I'm so honored to know you. Hope this is your best year yet.
Today. Hey, Gerianne. Happy birthday, my old friend. I can't believe that we're at the stage of life where we are in our 40s, and so much time has gone by, but I remember so clearly the times when we would play on the playground where you didn't even chase me around. I think I got in trouble for that at one point because you were chasing me and somebody was making fun of me for being chased by girls, and I threw sand at them and I got a pink slip. I remember that very clearly. I remember all sorts of times in your house there with pizza. I remember lots of laughs and practicing for solo and ensemble. I remember journals. Do you remember journals and passing back and forth notebooks before there were text messages? I know that there have been some really tough times over the last little bit, and I'm so proud of you for continuing. And I miss you, and I really look forward to the next time I see you and I can give you a big hug. Just because you're absent doesn't mean that you're far from my mind. And I wish you the happiest day. Okay, bye-bye.
Hey, Jer, happy birthday. Congratulations on completing yet another trip around the sun. Man, you know, I have been thinking about it, and we've known each other for just shy of 10 years. We met when I was invited to do a show with the DATC, one of the Follies, and I'm so happy that I did the show, because not only did I meet so many other wonderful and just amazing people, but you and I got to be part of these just amazing creative projects, and we got to collaborate and work together and, you know, grow as artists and individuals, and that's just such a blessing to me. Gosh, over the course of those 10 years, Jerry, you and I have just, you know, developed, trusted, and created safe space around the spiritual connection that you and I have. We both know that it's there. It's hard to put into words all the time what that connection is for us, I know, but it's deep, and I love you so much. I'm so thankful for that. To me, you are pure radiant light. You are just always your authentic self, and that emanates and illuminates, and it inspires me every day to trust myself and be more of my authentic self all the time. I am so lucky to have you in my life. You are beyond special to me, and I hope that you know that. I love you so much. To many, many more trips around the sun with you. Happy birthday. Let's celebrate. I love you.
Hello, friend. Happy 40th birthday to my bestie, as well as the other half of my brain. I hope you have a lovely 40th birthday and enjoy your day. You deserve it. Happy birthday.
Hey, Jer. Happy birthday. I'm so proud of you. I'm so glad to know you. When I met you the first time, you were saving my bacon. Remember that time we had Legally Blonde and we had hours and hours of reworking the score because I had hired the wrong mix of a pit? That was our first time working together, and I can't imagine my life without you. I am so very proud of you, and I'm so honored to be your friend and to have you as mine. You are an incredible woman. You are an incredible mentor. You are full of love, full of crazy love. You are magic. And yes, while the first 40 years has been written, the next 40 is not written. And this beautiful journey you are on is incredible to watch. It is truly like watching you emerge from a cocoon. And I'm so excited to see what the rest brings. And I'm glad to get to be part of this journey with you. turning 40 is, I don't know, something. But I think you are doing it with grace and beauty, and you are making the world a better place for all of us. With our love to you, Gerianne, because we know you, because you've been in all of our lives, we have all been changed for good. I love you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.